arrived in Filicudi during a sabbatic year in 2012, and I wanted to get rid of all the noise, crowd, and reality of the known world, and to purify my time into nature. I arrived here and found a place by the precious locals, and their dog fell in love with me, and we started going around the mountain together. I used to tell him where to go, and he was leading me, like share the same eye language. I walked every corners of this multi-angled island that offers a different perspective while you move. And this is also teaching in life: to change perspective, just move. And also to live in a small community, which is not easy. It's not the kind of philosophy like do what you want, I don't care. You imagine staying in such a small island with no gyms, no shops, no cinemas, just a few men and women. Let's make a guess. It's not that easy. So everything has to behave in balance. And once a friend of mine told me, if you learn to live an act in such a small stage, you can live an act everywhere. And she was right. I learned to fish, I learned to live out of the wild, I learned to share a bread or even one fish. I learned that in life you can have only one chance, and you must be very careful how and when to use it. In a way, when I freed my mind out of that noise, I said, I had an idea. Why not to share this beauty with curious travelers from all over the world? And that is how Walking Eolie was born. It was not like a click, it was a long process that brought me into my second life, which I love. And today I tailor experiences for guests to feel actors of this Sicilian, Mediterranean, and Aeolian stage. We explore the islands by walking, which is not hiking or trekking, is a philosophy. We meet the locals, we learn their living, we listen to their stories, their joys, their difficulties, their choices. We meet people, foreign people who came living here, and we cook and eat with them like a family made up of people who love each other the way we are. At the Eolian Islands, I learned for sure what I wanted and didn't want. I got to know myself and respect that. Here, I fell in love with nature all the time, every day, with the beauty, the beautiful blue of the Mediterranean, the nature, the food, the extraordinary food. And especially, I learned to respect and to say thank you.